This is a quick unboxing video of the new module that I purchased. This AMG8833 infrared thermal imager array sensor. Let's check this out. Okay, the box is quite big. I expect that this sensor should be small. Okay. So I have 4 of these. These are the sensors. Looks good. With 4 headers that we can use to connect to I2C bus. Yeah. This should be exciting. I will use this for my Raspberry Pi thermal camera. Watch out for this video. Thank you for watching this quick unboxing. Bye.